In this video, we'll learn how to scan QR code using OPPO Reno7 5G smartphone. Open the camera app, then click on the Google Lens. Click on open camera, then allow some permissions. Now I'm going to show this QR code on the camera. You can see the results shown here. If you need to click on that, it will navigate into the website. So that's all, guys.